This poem is called Hide and Seek, a Sensory Garden, and it's about the sensory garden on the far side of the Botanic Gardens and the eucalypt in the centre of it. I found you. Children call over the ring of the ruffle-lipped fountain. Red-toed toddlers pull lamb's ears between sticky fingers, sleeves left scented by rosemary. We follow symmetrical design, traditional lines of red to brown to green and stop. Eucalyptus globus. Hidden from winter through the summer mane of horse chestnut, waiting for those who stray off the main boulevard. In autumn, when Europe's common drop their lush, you come to the fore. Broad trunk rising, branches wide, your effortless beauty makes a folly of carved marble. And when July's snow settles on your summit, Wordsworth's Alps have equal. Planted by Mormula to shield ill-suited Europeans, your braced canopy and National Trust badge now manufactures arcane patriotism. This garden is absorbed by the senses, but you are absorbed by the soul.